morning, new HPR families. We just want to give you a little inside scoop on how drop-off and pickup is going to work at HPR. When you drive into camp, you're going to see this great sign that says, to the right is drop-off. To the left, you'll go for early pickup or late drop-off. So you're going to head to the right. You'll see right away some cars are coming the opposite direction. They're going to turn and go out the exit. But right here is where we begin our two-way traffic. So yes, it's narrow, we apologize, but these beautiful pines, we wanna keep them. So you're gonna stay to the right, watch for other cars, nice and slow into the driveway. As you start to get close to camp, you're gonna hear some of the campers and the counselors greeting campers, getting them out of cars. You'll stay to the right. You'll see all these other cars pulled up, and you'll just continue until the car in front of you stops. Beautiful porta pots. Oh, here we are, little music playing, counselors helping, they'll wave at you. We usually start getting campers out of cars from the garage all the way up. Oh, good morning!
Good morning, Mom! Good
morning! Yeah! Oh, look at those counselors! Good morning! And then your counselor is going to open your door for your camper. Good morning, Jake.
Oh,
we got to unlock the door, Mom.
Mom has to unlock the door. It's okay.
Right. Thank you.
So counselors will open the door for your camper. They'll help them get it out. You do not need to get out of the car. This is full service at HPR. We'll help your kid with all their stuff. They'll close the door. They'll tell you to have a great day.
Have a great day today.
And you'll head on out. As you're coming out, you'll see that opposite way of traffic. You'll stay to the right. And then right up ahead, we're gonna see the exit. We have this exit sign, a little obnoxious from a construction site, but it works for right now. You'll take a right, and then as you head out, you'll get a great view of our bridge campfire, our bridge tent, which is our sixth graders, the Bricala base camp, which is bridge and middle school combined.